Hi, Leslie. It's John Piercy. This is the screen that you want to look at. There's the website. I gave you that quote already. So really what you want to do at that point is just click the link here. Please click here. I'll just open up mine. I already configured mine to the Flickr. So you're only going to have to do that one time. So here I pick a photo that's in my existing Facebook. And push the select photo button, and from there on, it'll open up the rest of my albums, and then actually up here, it asks you where you want your Facebook photos to go to. So they pick that one and come down to the bottom and hit the button down here, photos to flick it, and from that point on, it goes over to Flickr. So we'll see that in a second here. It works really well. You can see the transfer going, and it's finished. Now I can click the little link here. It says Flickr account, and it'll take me over to my Flickr account. And there is the picture I picked. That's just it's a screenshot of the Time article on Twitter. So I'll just delete that because I've already So there you go. Pretty easy, and I hope that helps you out. And if you have any questions, you can email me back, and or sorry, just you can send me a Twitter as well. Thanks, Leslie.